大家好，欢迎来到 PIllowThoughts 晚安读诗各位计划 Day 39。今天邀请到我的朋友Zhuang老师来给大家读诗。Zhuang老师从爱大毕业之后，工作了一段时间，又回到海淀堡大学开始读博了。那他呢，也是我的养猫启蒙老师，这是他的猫开心。那希望今天读完这首小诗的你，都可以开始一段新的生活。
It's 3 a.m. and I'm lying alone because you just hum at the phone. We've spent half the night arguing because you're there and I'm here. But what else can we do? I guess it's growing up. When things don't work out, you find to hold on. And you realize that sometimes the only thing you have is to keep moving on.